Helen. I love you. Why would I be crying over you if I didn't love you? Why do you think I'm playing you?
He's such a player though. He said the same thing to Hermia just to get in her pants. Why should I even trust you? I know you're fake, but don't even try and pretend.
I was totally wasted when I told her that. Don't worry about that.
Yeah, and you probably are right now too, jerk. Can we just talk about this in person?
You might need time to think it over, but I'm...
Helena, I love you, and I really want to be with you.
Get away from me, Lysander, and go back to Hermia.
Demetrius can have Hermia, because he loves her.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, baby. Did it hurt?
Did what hurt?
When you fell from heaven, because damn, really, fun.
Is some sort of joke? Do you think I'm some sort of easy slut? I know you hate me, but do you have to mock me? Can you just go back to Hermia?
Demetrius, quit joking around. We both know you love Hermia.
Come on, guys. Quit joking around. I know you guys are just playing me, so you don't have to take
this joke
too far.
Dude, I'm not taking this shit. I love you. I'm in this for you. He's just fooling around. I may have loved Hermia in the past, but that's all over now. My heart's only for you.
Don't
baby.
Listen to this faker.
Lysander,
here comes girlfriend. Stop pretending.
WTF, why did you leave me last night? I was so scared and lonely. I really just wanted you there for me.
I found someone else.
How could you find someone better than me?
Just look at Helena. What a fine piece of ass. She is so sexy, I've moved on.
Are you high? You don't even know what you're saying.
Hermia, I can't believe you would do this to me. You of all people, join in on this cruel joke, you bitch. We used to be such good friends. Ever since we were two, we were so inseparable. Now you just abandoned all our friendship for this dumb joke.
What the fuck are you talking about, bitch?
You know what I'm talking about? Trying to put them up to this, trying to make them make a move on me?
I have no idea what you're talking
yeah,
about,
Yeah, you
Helena.
Do. We're still not BFFs anymore. Oh my god.
Helena,
Helena,
Helena, let's just get out of here.
Whatever.
Sweetheart, why don't you just lay off of her?
No.
Dude, she doesn't want you. She wants me. Quit the joke.
She doesn't like you. Helena, I love you, and I'll do anything to prove it to you.
No, I'm the real man for you.
Prove it then, pussy.
Let's go.
Stop
go.
It. Knock it off.
No.
Get off of me, ugly whore. Why are you being such a dick to me? You loved me last night.
How can I love such a fat skank like you?
Experience.
Let's just finish this now.
Dude, I think you still got feelings for her.
What do I have to do, slap the bitch?
You're breaking my heart. Have I changed at all since we were with each other last night? Why do things have to be so complicated? Can't we just go back to the way things were?
Can you just get into your tiny little head that I don't love you and that I love
you? You two-faced conniving bitch, how could you steal my man like this? You whore, don't judge me when we all know that you're the fake one.
God, you're so full of yourself. You think you're so much better than I am just because you're prettier than me. You think I'm as fat as a cow, right? I had a little too much cake when I was a child. Should I go make myself throw up? Would that be better?
I'm not looking for a fight. I'm too girly to take a beast like you. You could probably crush me with your gross, manly arm.
Here you go again with the ugly jokes. I knew you always felt this way.
I've always been your friend. I've always done what's best for you, except for telling Demetrius about you and Lysander sneaking out. But you have to understand, I did that because I love him. But you ruined it. And he hates me, and he's just making a fool out of me. Maybe I should just go.
What are you still doing here?
Yeah, I'm still here because I'm in love.
Yeah, with my boyfriend Lysander, right? God, you're such a slut.
Don't worry, baby. She won't hurt you.
Not while I'm here, she won't.
She's so ugly when she's mad. She's always such a slut, always all over the boys, and they thought she was such a cow.
Wow, more fat jokes. Why do you guys let her treat me like this? It's ridiculous.
Man, you're such a whale. Why don't you leave? Don't crush us on the way out.
Yeah, just get out of here. No one likes you.
Now that crazy bitch is gone, I'm ready to settle my love for Helena.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah!